like it is. Amen. To tell the truth. Amen. He said he called five in the body, amen. Not just to have a pretty name. Not just for a title. But he said for the perfecting of the saints, amen. Saints have to be perfected. And God has set people in place to perfect those that he has already saved, amen. If we don't do our job, God is going to get us, amen. Y'all don't want to. See, otherwise he told the writer, he said, don't look on their face how they're looking, amen.
That's right.
But you got to give them what they need, amen.
That's it.
Y'all ain't saying much. Yeah. You ever see little babies sometime, amen. Praise God, you feeding them, amen. And as you feed them, they look and see what they want to eat, amen. And when something comes up they don't want to eat, they have a tendency to close their mouth. Amen. And turn their head, amen. Praise the Lord. But a parent has to be a little more wiser. Even if I have to hold your jaw on, it's going in, amen. That's the way that word of God is, amen. You understand, amen? I used to, amen, my son, amen, everything, my oldest son, everything I take to his mouth, he would examine it carefully before it goes in. If it was anything on it he didn't like, he'd keep the mouth closed, amen. So I had to play little games with him. Amen. Pretend it was an airplane. Open up the gates. Amen. Whatever it took to get that in him, amen. Amen. And that's what it is with the saints of God, amen. We have to give them what they need.
That's
not
right.
What they want, amen.
Amen.
Oh, bless God. Amen. The preacher done preached already, amen. I certainly enjoy it. I certainly enjoy it tonight, amen. Amen. Each and every one of you, amen. Praise God. Stay with God, amen. Amen. Stay with him. Stay with him. Amen. Thank God for, amen. Bishop Conrad again being with us tonight. Amen. Amen. Oh, amen. Every time we go over there, we have a good time.